Are you experiencing carpal tunnel syndromes, meaning numbness and tingling or pain along the hands over here? This exercise for you. Now, before we do so, please allow me to explain some anatomy so you can appreciate more why certain exercise work for you or doesn't. Now, you see, this is a carpal tunnel. You should see like a little U-shaped space in the wrist that makes up of a little wrist bones here with a flap of ligament on top of it. So most carpal tunnel syndromes that is taking place at the wrist is happening because the space here got compressed. Think about the U-shape got flattened. So when you're doing these kind of stretches, you're running into a risk of flattening that tunnel, aka that actually put more pressure on your nerves and artery, which can make your symptoms, you know, worse. Now, sometimes when you do those stretches, you may feel a little better right off the bat, but that actually may be numbing of the nerve, which you don't want, because later on, you can cause inflammation of the nerve. So now, what do we do? Usually at the clinic, what I try to show my patient is, we try to create more space. By having your hand go behind your wrist here, you're trying to give a little squeeze to create basically a bunching effect here, or bunching appearance in the wrist. And the whole idea is you're trying to restore space over here. Now, after you do so, you can open up your hand and close your hands. I call it the sunflower and the tulip hands. By doing so, you are trying to move all the nerves around the wrist, and research have shown us when you mobilize the nerve, you help decrease pain and restore blood flow to those nerves, which can help with your symptoms in the wrist. So please give this a try, and if you have any questions, please comment below or simply share with us how this worked out for you.